Rebels. We're out of town right now. We're getting ready to head to a reptile show. But before we go there, I'm going to hit this Target, see what they have. Let's see what they got. Another bust. I don't know what it is with this weekend, but I can't find anything. I got time for one more quick Target before we hit the reptile show. Let's see what's in here. Something this weekend. Finally a score. We're looking all over the place. Can't find anything. So next stop is the reptile show. We'll see you there. Rebels. We're now at the reptile show. It's in that building right there. A lot of people ask me where we've gotten some of our reptiles at, and this is one of the shows that we've gotten some of them at. So we're going to show you guys a couple of the reptiles in here. It's a pretty neat little show. So check this out.
Thank you. 25 is not that big.
It's a little tiny creeps.
Just left a reptile show. I came about this close to buying one of them tegus. They were awesome. I was gonna get one to put in there at Creed. Super close. Blue Eyes talked me out of it. Guys, I just found this comic book store called Pack Rat Comics right up here, and I thought it was really little, and I was like, well, I'll just peek in real quick. No, it's huge. So they said I could take video in here. You guys gotta see this place. Check it out.
Thank you.
guess you can't judge a book by its cover. It looks so small, but then once you go in there, it's like, holy cow, this place is huge. I just thought you guys would dig that. Hey, Rebels, let's hit one more target.